long time. Rosie Roselle has always been a hero of mine and has stood in the forefront in gospel music. But the real joy was when he called a quartet manager and told him if he was looking for a tenor, he knew one, and that was me. Rosie, I'll be forever grateful. Thanks.